Here they come. They're off on the inside. Captain V going right to the lead. On the inside, it's Inexplicable coming away well. Carolina Hurricane. Captain V now to the top. A length and a quarter. Inexplicable is racing in second. Three lengths back to Carolina Hurricane. Racing in third in his favor. Came away fourth. Ben Ben is pacing in fifth. Limited Edition. Racing in sixth and seventh. Lunar Surprise. And at the end, Zambuca. Their single file as they race for the quarter. Your leader, Captain V, by two. Inexplicable racing in second. Carolina Hurricane in third. They go by the quarter 29-1. Your leader is Captain V, a length and a quarter. Now in his favor is up quickly to challenge in second. Inexplicable is right there in third. Ben Ben is second over with cover in fourth. Carolina Hurricane on the inside saves ground in fifth. Limited Edition is on the move third over. Also moving up, Lunar Surprise still at the end. Zambuca, they battle on the front end. On the outside, in his favor. On the inside, Captain V, these two. They're stride for stride. They pick it up by the half, 58 seconds flat. Captain V holds the rail. Another move by in his favor. Captain V leads a long neck in his favor. Pressures in second. Inexplicable right there in getting the trip in third. Carolina Hurricane saves ground in fourth. On the outside, Ben Ben is second over. They race up the backstretch the final time. Your leader, Captain V, now ahead. In his favor, another move in second. On the inside, Inexplicable racing in third. Ben Ben in between horses, fourth. Limited Edition is three off the rail. Carolina Hurricane will need racing room. They're bunching up three quarters, 127-1. And now Captain V draws clear. Captain V leads three parts of a length. Inexplicable racing in second. In his favor in third. On the inside, Carolina Hurricane. Around the turn, they're in the stretch. Captain V leads a length. Inexplicable now ducks to the inside. Carolina Hurricane finds room and is charging through. Down the stretch. On the inside, Inexplicable between horses. Captain V, Inexplicable getting up very close for second between Captain V and Carolina Hurricane. Number one, Inexplicable is the unofficial winner. A photo for a second. Returning is the unofficial winner, number one, Inexplicable. Inexplicable is owned by George Lombard, trained by Mike Arnold, driven tonight by Dave McGee. Dave McGee tallies his second victory on the night. The mile, although unofficial, 157-2.